Hello everybody and welcome to Jedi Knight Gaming. We're playing Grand Theft Auto. And this is actually going to be the first episode of a series called The Life of Trevor Phillips, which we all know will be amazing. Friggin' EMT guy. Oh, he blocked it! He blocked it! Who does he think he is? I don't know who this man thinks he is!
Get in the car.
Oh, now the cops don't know who or where I am.
How many episodes have we made of GTA?
0 episodes. That's why this is the first episode. Wait, did it just say it was going 100 miles per hour?
70. That would've been funny though.
This will probably be one of the only episodes of this series that we're actually together for. Yay! And oh, that was horrible, actually. I don't know why I was celebrating that. That was the worst thing ever. I think my tire got sucked in.
It did. You're screwed now.
Friggin' police officers, dude. I swear, if I were to do that, it's illegal. Run, Trevor, run! Get this dude! You need a not screwed up car. So obviously, Trevor is hated by police officers.
Trevor's hated by everyone.
I'm gonna call racism on this, because they're all black cops.
Well, they all, like, everyone hates Trevor but Ron and
Wade.
Yeah.
Just so you know, guys, I have not beaten this yet, so don't blame me.
On my Xbox, I'm only 9 missions away from beating it. Only because I have been playing longer.
You know, the mountains. Mountains are the best way to escape the cops.
And it's quite funny that I am only 9 missions away from beating it if I've only made 1 video and it's not posted.
But I mean, we're posting this one, so. Yeah. Props to us. So, as you can see, we've finally escaped the cops. So wow, this car is not any better than the one I got out of to steal this one.
Go downhill rapidly, as fast as you can.
I'm trying, I can't get uphill!
And down the hill you go. As fast as you can.
No, stop turning! Stop! This guy must have crashed his car into the cops.
This is gonna turn out good. So do not hit your brakes, like just keep hitting the gas. Let's see what happens.
Now we're going in reverse. Oh, is that a big cliff right there? It is a gigantic cliff.
Never mind.
No, it's not. I'm an idiot. Look, there's a beach down there.
Full speed down the hill. That car ain't usable anymore.
No, I don't want to go underwater. Now we have to steal a boat.
He's just gonna go to the... Hit Y again. Jump the rock.
I have a different idea.
Jump the sailboat.
Why jump it when I can just crash into it for no reason?
Exactly. That won't work. Steal it. Steal the sailboat.
Is there anybody on the sailboat?
I don't know. See if you can jump towards it. Jump. That didn't work. Hit Y. It's gonna go to the back of the boat.
There's nobody on the boat. No, I don't want to drive the boat. Why is there nobody on the boat?
I think someone was murdered. Welcome to Jaws.
Duh.
Jaws 3. Everyone gets murdered on the boat.
Sailboats are horrible. They suck.
Jump out.
Yeah, let's go get the other boat that was abandoned.
Green sharks?
No, we're not deep enough for sharks.
Cause you know, this is Jaws.
That's when I get eaten by a shark.
Or get hit by your own boat.
Whoa, what sank right there?
Oh hey, I'm gonna set up these characters and DJ in here.
Alright.
Technical difficulties for a minute. Try to focus on the camera as best I can.
Hey, I actually made it back in the water. So, our next stop is gonna be ammunition, so we can buy weapons and stuff. Cause we have none of those.
You don't have any weapons yet?
No, remember?
I mean, you do, but you don't have any ammo.
I don't have ammo for any of my weapons, sorry. We need to go back to where civilization is.
Technical difficulty, yes. Just hold on. We shall get you your video in a minute. Oh, perfect.
Oh, son.
Wee! Perfect jump. Perfect jump.
Ooh,
and
yeah.
Crash into the buoy!
What if you do, don't like completely shake the table because it could fall?
Alright, I won't do that. Hey look, there's a civilization sign. Then we'll just steal a car, go to ammunition.
And then you can rob ammunition.
That's not a good idea.
Yes it is. It's Trevor. Everything is good.
That's truth. That is very truthful. Alright, so yeah, I guess after we buy all the weapons, we'll use the weapons to rob it.
Which is mainly the shotgun.
No, I'll just snipe him. I mean, it is Trevor we're talking about.
Yeah. Usually Franklin who uses the machine guns, and then there's... Why is the water, like, glitching? Like, it glitched through your boat.
Because...
See?
Because it's Grand Theft Auto. And that is how you perfectly land a boat onto the shore.
You sure about that? This is a security guard over there, so if I be careful if you're still a car. Steal the Mustang.
Alright, going to ammunition.
I think you already passed it.
Not what is one. The one closest to me?
That one. Turn around. We'll go that way.
Just signed a contract to start marketing Watch the Golf Clubs. The real rock star.
Trevor's not the greatest driver. To completely blame the character, not me.
Trevor has the best flying ability, though.
Unless you're me, then flying sucks.
I can only fly a helicopter. And that reminds me, for all of you who watch all of our videos, I will be posting a video from the Xbox One whenever I get it set back up if you're in the middle of moving. Me and a couple of my friends, and if Trey can get his online stuff, we're all gonna have pretty much a battleship battle, but with helicopters and jets.
Oh, that dude wants to fight.
Bring up. He saw you, man. He's running. He doesn't like you, man. What now? What?
I didn't shoot him.
Was that your last bullet from Shepard?
No, I have 4 bullets left. Nobody's called the cops yet. Did I seriously just get away with sniping somebody in the middle of the street?
Yeah, so what I learned is you can kill or beat up or, you know, beat up one person, but the second time you do it, the cops are running. So you get away with the first one, but if you die, and then you have to die, and then you kill your first guy, you get away with it, kill your second guy, you say you die again, you can restart the cycle. And it has appeared that this car is no longer able to drive.
It'll get us the ammunition.
Steal a different car, Trey.
It'll get us the ammunition.
No, it's not, because now you're down to your rim.
No, I'm not.
That guy called me the cops up to Trey. Get him.
We'll get him later. We gotta get gun weapons.
There's a cop right there.
I'm pretty sure a cop would pull you over if you were driving like this.
Thing.
We're driving all the way to ammunition sideways.
Right turn, Clyde. Oh, stop. Do not go to ammunition. See the blue dot?
Yeah.
Get out.
I'm not doing the blue dot.
No. So this lady's going to trick you into going... Oh, you don't have ammo yet. Get some ammo, alright? And then this lady's going to trick you to say, oh, my friend's hurt, or whatever, right? And so what you should do...
Can I just skip it?
No.
I don't want to do it.
No, it's seriously like 5 seconds. So she's going to lead you to these gangsters, and the gangsters are going to come around the corner, right? And you got to pull out one of your weapons and shoot them all, and you get all their money. These are your rounds. So keep hitting it. Throw all the weapons you have. Do you have a musket?
Yeah.
I get musket ammo. Musket.
I don't keep a record of purchases.
Why? I don't like $15 a day. Alright, that should be good.
Keep a rockin' the baby.
My musket's cool now.
Alright.
Hold on, I'm going to Bra's body armor.
Buy the camel one, down there.
This one?
No, I meant the other.
That one.
Let's see if the blue dot's there. You can collect money. Aw, oh, she ain't there. Musket, don't do it. You have to shoot the door.
I didn't buy shotgun armor.
You did, that's musket ammo. So shoot the door.
Now can I snipe him?
Maybe. No, he's gonna kill you first. Oh! Okay! Take your shotgun and shoot the cash registers. Grab the money. Hurry up, get the other cash register before the cops come. There's another cash register right over there.
It's okay. We'll get it after the cops leave.
They know where you are.
Are you sure about that?
I am pretty freaking sure about that, Trey.
I've done this like 5 times and they don't know where I am.
Watch, so you better have a gun out. Because they're going to come through that door and rapidly start shooting you. So far, you're going to pull up the shotgun. Or that. What is this? Are you serious? What? Every time I try... Oh, he's gonna come through the door. He's gonna see you. I told you that he's gonna come through the doors and see you. And you're gonna end up dying.
Shoot, the cast out of shoot.
Hold on. I'm gonna hide. No, I don't wanna be.
RB. Where is he? Shoot. I lost him. They know where you are, Trey. You have a pimple on your face. Oh, no, that's just a scar. They're mine. I'm pretty sure it's illegal for the cops to cuss.
I'm stealing a cop cup.
No, you ain't. And this is life of Trevor Phillips.
One of them, at least. Well, at least it's not a total loss.
It's not.
The ammunition dude still died.
Which one?
Alright, go stab some random person again. You know, shoot someone with your musket, dude. It's in your shotguns.
Hey, look, there's a gangster dude.
Run! Oh, now you got like half the gangsters trying to shoot at you and fight you. Gangster car behind you, watch out, watch out! Okay. Watch out, some gangsters are gonna try to fight you or shoot you.
Get down, son! If I were you, I would stay down, bro. Stop shooting me! Don't like it when you shoot me.
This guy does. You're dead. Oh! Oh, now get in the car before the cops come over here and tase you to death. Run!
Who's just screaming?
That's their song. Calypso!
Cops are on the car.
Well, break the fence.
Oh, is that a fence?
Yeah.
Oh, look, and there's the train.
Oh, no.
How? Nobody ever said that Trevor was the greatest driver in the world. Hey, look, there's the actual train tracks. Well, that was fun. And the cops are gone. I think there's a person over here somewhere. Only person that saw. Oh crap.
Hey, gotcha! You're getting robbed! Ah! You motherfucking piece of shit! Bullshit!
And that's how you do stuff. Trying to get on the mountains again so it can be something else that Trevor enjoys doing. Yeah, we're gonna steal this beat up car. Ow, that's a tree. Don't crash into trees, kids. Holy crap! Yeah! I jumped out of my car! That's another $5,000 down the drain. Well, we've showed how bad Trevor is at spending money.